Hey everybody, Robb here for Southwest Florida Television. Happy Monday. I am back. This is going to be part two of my Monday morning beach walk on Vanderbilt Beach. We started with a peek at our first light this morning from up on top of the Bluebell Avenue Bridge. Beautiful orange glow in the eastern skies this morning. That was beautiful. Now here we are on Vanderbilt Beach, looking to the south. A little bit of a breeze coming from the east, northeast. 63 degrees. The tide is coming in. So far, haven't smelled any red tide. Haven't seen any dead fish on the beach. So far, so good. That beautiful band of color there now, out over the Gulf. Sherry, good morning. Hit that share button if you're liking what you're seeing here. It's time for everybody to wake up. Gulf looks fairly calm this morning. A few little waves breaking along the shore here. Pelicans flying by. Linda, good morning. Happy Monday. Look up to the north here, up towards Del Norwegian's Pass State Park, which is closed. And it will be closed for quite some time, unfortunately. Hey, Sherry, good morning. Thanks for tuning in. As I look down at the sand here, I don't see any footprints yet. Thank you for the stars. I do appreciate that. Nancy, good morning. John, good morning. Here we come. Where are you? I don't see you. Nancy and Pete. Very quiet here this morning. I love it. I love it. I love it. Right before I went live, I did see a great blue heron strutting itself down the beach. Actually, it's strutting up the beach, heading up to the north. Just kind of walked right by me like I wasn't even there. I was on a mission. This early morning light gives that water that light teal green color. Again, if you're just tuning in, the water's great here. I'm not smelling anything bad. None of that red tide. I haven't seen any dead fish washed up on the beach here. We'll see what it looks like as we continue south. Seagate Beach was nice yesterday. That was good park shore. The water was looking good all down along, all the way down to Dockers Pass. The water was gorgeous. But as we got closer to Dockers Pass, down in more of the moorings, we started seeing a lot of dead fish on the beach. Didn't smell any red tide, but we did see quite a few dead fish on the beach yesterday there. So that was kind of unpleasant. Could smell them. They were starting to cook. Wish that red tide would just pack up and get out of here. Good morning, Mirandy. Walking a little faster than usual this morning, just trying to pick up my pace, get a little more of a workout. I usually just kind of dilly-dally. Pelicans have been busy this morning. Seeing them flying back and forth, diving into the water. Our little willet birds. Hey, Mike Cooper. Will it find something to eat? Good one. I think it found something to eat. I think it found some bacon here on the beach. Hey, Rose. Good morning. Sun's getting ready to come up over the trees here. Starting to get a nice orange glow over here. Allison, good morning. Happy Monday. Happy beautiful Monday from Naples, Florida. Emily, good morning. Sandra, good morning. Welcome. Christina, good morning. Nice to have you on here with us, as always. Scarlett, if you're there, good morning. I hope your day is getting off to a good start. Beverly, good morning. It is really calm this morning. That gulf is pretty flat. Can't wait to see what the water looks like up here when the sun comes out. saw it, just got my first glimpse of the sun in between the buildings here. Up right next to the La Playa now. There's the sun. Nice. Beth Reed, good morning. Give her a hug for me, Christina. Linda Brooks, hey, good morning. I know you're watching over there in Florida City. Good morning. Ann and Karen, good morning to you as well. Boy, yesterday's beach walk, it was kind of sad. At least it was sad to me seeing some of those buildings, some of those older condominiums down in the moorings. I wish the sound didn't go out on the video. I have no control over those things. Facebook just does weird things once in a while. But, gosh, I'm not an engineer, but looks like some of those buildings might have to be torn down. I don't know. That would be horrible. The water got all up underneath them and washed the sand out all from underneath them. It's crazy. Hey, Jackie, good morning. It's nice out here. It's brisk. I'm having a nice brisk walk this morning. wonder where Mr. Dexter is. I did not see Dexter coming over the bridge this morning. Yeah, there's that sun peeking at me from in between the buildings again. Well, it's going to be nice when that sun comes up.
Wow.
Clear skies, this water. I got a feeling this water is going to be gorgeous here. Nadia, good morning. Happy Monday. Happy beautiful Monday from Naples, Florida. No, it's going to be a long time before that pier gets rebuilt, Beverly. It's going to be a long time. Months and months, I'm sure. I mean, the whole end of the pier is gone. Last I heard, they were still reallocating funds from different projects. I haven't seen any kind of schedules yet for its reconstruction. The pier, though, they do have, there's one, just the very end of it. When you first walk on it, it's open. They reopened just a little tiny stretch of it. I don't know. They could go out to where the concession stand was. The worst damage is beyond where the concession stands were. Obviously, there's no concession stands. Everything's gone. Just the roofs are there. But they could open up another little section of it. Do some repairs and open up another little section. But as far as the west end of the pier, it's just a framework. And then the very end where the T was, that is just completely gone. Pilings and everything. Sad, but it's still standing. Majority of it, so that's, you know, it's a good symbol of Naples' strength. Still there. put up a good fight. Naples strong. If you're enjoying the views here, send some stars. I do appreciate it when you appreciate me. I couldn't be out here doing this if it wasn't for your support. Cormorant bird up here on the beach. Just kind of hanging out here. Cleaning itself. Checking me out. Those are those birds you see diving under the water, then you see their long necks just pop up, the cormorant. We're getting down to the south end of Vanderbilt Beach already. Good morning, good morning. I'll look back up to the north. Haven't passed one soul on the beach yet this morning. Have not passed one person. I think there's a couple people up there to the north. I don't see any footprints other than mine on the beach here this morning. That's a cool thing. And there's the Ritz-Carlton Hotel. All the way over here on the left. Hey Steve, good morning. Yeah, it looks like the south entrance to the Vanderbilt Beach is still shut down. Still got a big front end loader sitting over here. Looks like they're making progress though as far as getting it cleaned up. The sand is really nice here. They got a lot of the junk out of here, the debris. Still working on it. Sure doesn't look the same, does it? West end of Vanderbilt Beach Road there. beaches. Been raked really well here. Still not seeing any dead fish up here on the beach, nor am I smelling any red tide. That's good news. All of Vanderbilt Beach seemed free from red tide right now, anyways. Now we're on the beach at Pelican Bay. Carlton. They are not going to be accepting reservations until March of next year. What a shame. What a shame. Starting to get a little bit of sunlight raking the beach now. Snowy egret flying by there. Hey, thank you for the stars. I appreciate that. Tips still appreciated right now. If you're liking what you're seeing, I appreciate stars. Tips really help out right now. Every dollar counts. I'm not looking to become a rich guy doing this. Just enough to survive. And we all know it's getting harder and harder, it seems, to survive. It's getting crazy, huh? I can't believe how expensive mechanics are getting to get your car, take your car into a garage, get work done on it. Holy cow. Sun is blinding now. Whoa, some stone crab claws out here on the beach. Must have come from a restaurant. There's three stone crab claws down here. Those things are expensive. Huh. Those are a delicacy. No thanks. Who knows where they came from, huh? Funny though, just to see three in a little group like that. Jackie, have a great day. Happy Monday, dear. So if you're just tuning in, we're south of Vanderbilt Beach, just south of the Ritz-Carlton in North Naples. I walked all of Vanderbilt Beach this morning. No smell from red tide. Didn't see any dead fish on the beach. So that's a good thing. I'm not saying the red tide's not here. It just wasn't present this morning. I got a feeling it's still out there offshore. Hopefully it's breaking up. Sun's got to get up a little bit higher to get a good look at the water here. Get more of a downward angle, but it's looking good from what I can tell. It is definitely looking good here. Go down the beach just a little bit further. I'm guessing these condos over here must have lost their boardwalks during the hurricane, but what's wild is these boardwalks. See if we can even see one here. There's a whole lot more beach here than there was a couple years ago when we'd walk down here. Where I'm at right now was about where the water was. But yeah, you can see their boardwalks are a shambles. Some of it's still there. The end's gone. So sad looking at our dunes, what happened to them here. The palm trees laying over on their sides. This was where I'm walking now, was all the was where the dunes were. And all the vegetation that was on the dunes here is all gone. The beach didn't come this far back. Still trash. It's gonna be a long time before they get the trash picked up here and all this stuff. All kinds of debris, construction stuff. Years and years. And just the only way to do it's by hand. Lost my connection there. We were having trouble with the connection yesterday. We're gonna go down just a wee bit further. Then I'm gonna start live feed number 2 for my walk back. We'll get a good look at that water on the way back. All right, I think I'm going to end this feed and start another one up in a few minutes. So stick around, I shall return. Remember, Facebook stars appreciated, tips greatly appreciated. I couldn't be out here if it wasn't for y'all's financial support. Right now, tips still very much appreciated, more than stars right now. You can find a link to my PayPal account if you'd like to send a little thank you, if you appreciate what I do, if you enjoy my efforts. PayPal, Venmo, and Apple Pay, I'm there. The only thing I'm not on is Zelle, unfortunately. My bank doesn't do Zelle with commercial accounts. Oh, look at that. We've come a long way, baby. A long way. All right, my beach family. Y'all have a wonderful, wonderful Monday. I hope I will see you shortly here for live feed number 3. Morning. But until next time, stay safe, stay healthy, and stay strong. Tally-ho, my friends, tally-ho. For Southwest Florida Television, I'm Robb Spann. God bless.